is there anything coming up in the near future that you might either be excited about or dreading in some kind of way?
Getting married.
Getting married?
Are you getting married to a man or a woman?
So they're getting married. I'm in the wedding.
You're in the wedding, but you.
Oh, that's interesting from the perspective of that.
How long ago was that? Like, how long's this pod of pals been?
2015.
2015. So barely.
But still,
like, what up with like friends you grew up with? No.
Yeah. Only friends we met in a Walmart parking lot.
All your friends you met in a Walmart parking lot? Can you tell us who's in that batch of friends that you met in a Walmart parking lot?
He is a friend of a friend who.
Do you not have friends of friends? Ridiculous! Someone who knows someone? Insane!
But a friend of a friend to get bumped to the wedding party is a pretty big deal. You gotta be a good
dude.
That's
a fast bond. I get that though. When I fall for a friend, I fall hard.
He was very short.
We all are in sixth grade. We're all pretty tiny then. Yeah, don't judge, man. You were fucking short then too. You're with someone maybe, right there?
Her?
Yeah. No. That fucking thing right there.
Twin tail?
Shit.
That's I'm nervous.
Of course you are. Yeah.
I'm nervous.
I mean, I'd never do what you do, but yeah.
What?
I'd never do what you're doing, sorry.
Get married?
I wouldn't. But that's cool, man. That's awesome.
Yeah. I made the right choice.
Of course you did.
All right, cool.
Of course
cool.
You did. I mean, for you.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, it's just a little bit weird, you know what I mean?
Like, you know what's weird, actually? I just found out. I probably shouldn't tell you this.
No, go. Come on. Is it gonna fuck me up a little bit or no? Is it gonna fuck me up a little bit or no? Be honest. Right now, I feel pretty nervous. Is it gonna fuck me up a little bit or no?
I don't know. I'm not gonna tell you.
Okay.
All right. Good talk.
I trust you.
Hey,
I trust you.
I actually am gonna tell you.
Okay. Go. Yeah.
So I just found out that Kathleen, she dated Short Paul.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
You're my best man. I need you to do me a favor. Look at me in the eyes.
I'm your best man?
Yes. Listen, this is the wedding.
Oh, no. That's fine. Okay.
You're my best man, okay?
What about your brother?
I don't trust him, okay? Go to Short Paul and just make sure he's not gonna do one of those weird things where you snap out in the middle of the reception and you're like, I say something mean, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
I object.
The part of the wedding where the minister says, does anyone want to say something mean?
Yeah.
In the part of the wedding where does anyone want to say something mean?
Hey, listen, I know we've only known each other for 3 years.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, what's up, motherfuckers? Sebastian in the house?
Card trick. Anyway.
Hey, bro.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Hey.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Hey, man, go do the thing. I gotta talk to my brother. Go ahead.
I was born in 1981. Fuck, was my cock huge. When I came out, the doctor was like, whoa, is that another baby? Sebastian, baby. Anyway, I had a pretty good life. I think about it a lot lately. And you know, one time I jumped off Mount Everest and landed on my feet. Anyway, two people are getting married. Boopity bop, bippity bam. Sebastian in the house. I drop the mic into champagne. I pick it up. I drink the champagne out of the mic.
Out of the mic.
I throw the mic into the audience. Oh shit! Is that a yo-yo? Back to my hand. I go oh. I do 5 minutes of really cool stand-up. I sing 3 of the most popular songs you've ever heard of in your goddamn life. Okay. And then I put the mic
down. I told you, no copyrighted songs at the wedding.
That's fine. Is that cool? If so, I'm gonna head out.
I just need,
I forgot too.
Corey. I don't think he has a name yet.
Corey. All right, it's cool.
I don't have to. I got a bow tie and a tie.
If I was your best man, I'd tell you look stupid, but I'm not.
This is how they're doing it. You're 2 months sober, man. That's crazy. Oh, sorry, dark detail, dark detail.
Yeah, it's even darker that I was gonna drink champagne at the toast. Short Paul.
Short Paul.
Yeah, I know what Sean Paul sounds like.
Short Paul, look.
Hey. You want me to stomp it?
I get it.
Hey, Lisa seems pretty cool, right?
Yeah, she's all right. She's nice.
She seems nice.
Sweet. She's sweet. You know who's funny?
Who's funny?
Kathleen.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
She's great.
She is so funny.
She's beautiful.
She's gorgeous.
Her hair and her eyes. Oh. And this one.
Yeah.
You ever just want to go up nice and close and suck out a breath?
You said go, I'm sorry, I must have misheard. You saw. You said go up nice and close. And
go up nice and close to her and get your mouth close to her mouth and suck a breath out. And now you have her breath in you. And
I've never heard that before.
I don't know. It's Kate. Yeah. Probably. Yeah.
I think I've heard of Paul. I'm not.
Wait, she talks about me and she doesn't say short. She just says Paul?
Yeah, why would.
Jesus Christ, what the heck? Give me a minute.
Do you want me to shuffle it?
You guys went out? Did you? I mean, yeah. Sixth grade. You didn't? Did you kiss or anything?
We made love. We made love under the moon.
When you were in sixth grade,
for nights on end, we couldn't get enough of each other. I wrote a poem. She wrote me poems. We got in trouble together. We ran from the law.
How long did this all last?
The brightest suns burn the briefest.
It's just the one sun. We just have the one sun.
You are telling me that the entire universe has only one sun?
That we know.
Are you a flat earther?
No. No. But I do think if I had slippery enough shoes and you took me on one part, I could slide all the way to the end. It doesn't matter.
Listen. What? Your theory on the world is that if you had slippery enough shoes.
Well, this is what I'm thinking.
You could fly from one end to the other.
Yeah. Can I explain myself?
Please
You're
do.
You're yelling at me. I don't think the world is flat. I don't think the earth is flat.
Okay.
I think it's round. And because it's round, if you get enough momentum, you'll just
slide
all
around.
The way around.
We're walking down an alleyway. And,
I think I know what's gonna happen.
And a kid was watching.
Was that kid Dave?
Yeah.
And then you look like
I had one moment to say a really cool line, like, nice try, clown. But instead, I said, oopsie, whoopsies.
You said oopsie, whoopsie?
And Kathleen, she looks at me like I'm crazy. And
that's how they met.
And so the time has come. Revenge. Vengeance. Revengeance. Dave, if that is your real name, you will lose tonight. And Kathleen, you will be mine. Sweet Kathleen, I will take your breath.
a ghost.
Oh. Whoa, what? You're a ghost? You can't just say you're a ghost and disappear. We'll find out who you are later.
I wish we had like a handshake, but we haven't known each other long enough. Cool, all right. Just loosen up a bit, okay? Loosen up a bit.
I'm loose.
Okay, I just want you to be loose, okay?
I'm loose! Don't tell me to loosen up when I'm already loose.
Harold.
That tightens.
Harold.
Do you want me tight or loose?
I want you loose, Harold.
Then don't ask me to be loose.
What do you want me to do then? How do you want me to make you loose then?
Not asking me to be loose!
Everybody's asking me if I'm loose. What about you? Are you loose?
Loose as a caboose? I don't think you should ask a woman
say
if
it, she's... Say it. Loose as a caboose. You're about to say it?
Yeah,
say it.
But I...
Say it. I've never heard the phrase before.
It's not something you ask a late... But I am loose as a caboose.
We're all...
What?
We're all people from the music festival.
Wish I was fucking closer.
Oh, yeah. Does anyone wish they were closer?
Yeah, me, man. I wish I was fucking closer. Can I get over there? As per the doctrine, I must ask, does anybody have anything mean to say? Okay, the short gentleman in the back.
Paul, I got something mean to say.
I'll allow it. Okay, get it over quick.
Taking credit for other people's murders is not cool. Then you are some kind of fucking dumbass.
Hey.
I'll allow it.
Choose.
My son's waiting. Choose.
I'm dogging choose.
Choose, sweetie.
Choose. I can do.
You.
I was the clown that day. That's why I'm a ghost. That move worked perfectly.
I said whoopsie doopsie.
You said whoopsie doopsie? You wanna fuck one more time?
No.
Right.
No.
Lisa? We cool?
No. You fucking psychopath, no. Sebastian?
No, come on, man, is this for real?
You're my brother.
No, come on, man, is this for real?
Of course it's for real. After we do our little thing here, you wanna do your routine?
My best man speech? Can I stand right there?
Of course you can. You gotta kiss each other. Oh.
What's up, motherfucker? I said, what's up, motherfucker?
Yeah, give me a beat. Give me a beat. Give me a beat. Give me a beat. Okay, that's good enough. I don't want to say a fancy speech. Just want to say I love you both very much. And I could see why you guys fit perfectly together. I love you. And I don't have to wish you luck because I know you're going to be all right. I love you. And I love you.